that impacted us a bit, another bit, was they seemed to be quite keen on making sure people would accept and cooperate and witness, even if it was the only evidence, and even if it was hearsay. It sounded quite extreme. What did you make of the prosecution on that particular day?
I think they're telling you a little bit about their case.
Are you concerned with any of the...
You will go through the trial in 8 weeks?
I can only go with what I'm told. The government's calling their witnesses, so the anticipated time is 8 weeks.
Are you concerned with any of the potential jurors that were approved today?
There is a motion pending for answer from Judge Coghan.
Yes.
Do you have any answer in the last hours? I know you're here,
you may
but...
know better than I would. Okay. I haven't checked the docket, so okay. If he issues a decision, we'll know it, so electronically.
What has the process been like recently with discovery and some evidence that the prosecution has put forward for the defense to review?
We're just reviewing. It's normal process for a trial. This is just more voluminous. That's all.
Have you ruled out any possibility of deal, a negotiation?
That's why we're here.
But still, when you're in trial, that can happen. Or are you ruling it out?
I suppose it could. I've never done it in my career, so yeah.
Okay.
But were you offered with a deal? Did the government offer the deal?
We're going to trial.
Did they offer it?
The government
offer? During the negotiation phase?
There's no offers. There's been no deals. We're not interested in any deals unless they want to dismiss the charges.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
That's the only option. Thank you.
Amigos, amigas, como están mirando, ahí se encuentra el abogado de García Luna. Estábamos mirando que nos dice no habrá negociación, irán al juicio, no hay ningún tipo de negociación, así que va.
Si quieren fotos podemos...
Bueno, pues ahí tratamos de entrevistar al abogado de García Luna. Como él nos acaba de decir, que no puede decir nada, no puede todavía dar algún fundamento porque pues no hay nada todavía. Solamente es una selección de jueces, ¿no? Como ya lo habíamos mencionado anteriormente, es una selección de jueces muy, muy, muy peculiar, muy, muy delicado, ¿no? Pero bueno, ya vimos que salió el abogado de García Luna y nos dijo que cuando ya empiece a haber algo, nos va a dar una entrevista o va a dar a conocer lo que está pasando. Pero mientras lo que pudimos escuchar es de que no va a haber negociación. No va a haber ningún tipo de ofrecimiento a para negociar o algo así. Se van a ir a juicio. Ahí está el reporte para todos ustedes. Sin Línea MX, mi nombre es Argenis Martínez, corresponsal en Estados Unidos.